Sarmah's pen.
He will not wake his sister up. Now he will not hide his grandma's pen.
Gulsher, Gulsher, who was 13, he just loved teasing. Daddy, for more cash.
Now he will not pester his mum again. Now he will not eye his daddy's purse. From school today, he came back in a hearse. The school was quashed in terror's embrace. Massacre of the innocents, no mercy, no grace. When the cortege left home, the day was cold and dry. And the old grandma stared blankly into the sky. Shamshir, who was fine with his brother's looks, picked up Gulsher's school bag, his lunchbox, his books.